Impresario. It's written at the bottom of the page. I have artist hands, though I'm a working man. My craft has been forgotten by the age. So tonight will be my last night on the stage. This is my family's trade. My father built this place at the turning of the 20th century. I have been working here some 50 years, but the young these days are glued to TV screens, and the old girl is dying on her feet. Once more to the boards, one more curtain call. Give the crowd everything they're asking for and more. Always make them laugh, try to make them cry. Always take the stage like it's the last night of your life. My friends from theater school thought I was a fool for ditching Shakespeare for the music hall. And now my son's left home, he set out on his own, and the critics think we're quaint but set to fall. But they've only seen the show from the stalls. Once more to the boards, one more curtain call. Give the crowd everything they're asking for and more. Always make them laugh, try to make them cry. Always take the stage like it's the last night of your life. And all the things I see behind these tattered scenes, and all the smiling faces with the lamplight in their eyes, each imperfect turn flickers once and burns. Last a moment, but for me they'll never die. 'Cause we are respected, but we're not remembered. We are the ghosts of vaudeville, unnumbered. We are the fathers of the halls. We are something more. We are entertainers. I smooth my thinning hair in a gilded mirror to try to hide the tell signs of my age. My name is Balthazar, Impresario.